गाइस, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय सेल्फ पूरी कुंपावत। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट 8031 माइक्रो कंट्रोलर ट्रेनर किट। द ऑर्डर कोड इज 43004। 8031 माइक्रो कंट्रोलर 12 MHz, 32 KB EEPROM, 32 KB RAM, बैटरी बैकअप फॉर RAM, 8279 फॉर कंट्रोलिंग 24 फेदर कीज इंक्लूडिंग 6-digit 7-segment डिस्प्ले, 32 प्रोग्रामेबल इनपुट पिंस, 24 फ्रॉम 8255, 8 फ्रॉम पोर्ट 8031। पावर सप्लाई फॉर प्लस माइनस 5 वोल्ट, 50 पिन FRC केबल नंबर 1। द कीबोर्ड लेआउट इज रीसेट की। द की स्टार्ट एग्जीक्यूटिंग द प्रोग्राम फ्रॉम द बिगनिंग ऑफ रीसेट एड्रेस 0000। द नेक्स्ट वन इज बॉड की। द की सेलेक्ट बॉड रेट फॉर सीरियल कम्युनिकेशन। The next one is modify int. The key is used to display the internal 128 bits of RAM. Next key is modify exit. The key is used to display the excellent 84K program memory area or data. Increment. The key is used to increment memory address or register address. Next key is decrement. The key is used to decrement memory address or register address. Next key is go. The go is used to execute program at specified address with specified register contents. Key is A. The key enables the user to enter the in conjunction with execution key. B. The key displays time. Next key is R1. The key selects the register display and if needed the register can be modified. Next key is DPL. The key permits to block move data from one area to another. Key is CPCH key. This key is used to change serial mode of operation to local keypad mode. Key is D serial. The key is used to change local mode of serial communication. Keys are the keys 0 to F. The keys are used to enter hex address or data. There are 5 operating instructions. First, power on. Power on the supply. After press reset key. Following message will appear on the display is ALIED. The user monitor is ready to accept the commands. Pressing any non-commands key, it display error. Depressing any key after error brings the system back to normal mode of command acceptance. The next instruction is modify exit. Using this command, the user can display modify any external memory address. After depressing the key, the system is ready to accept the address from the keyboard. Next instruction is entering address and the another next is entering data. By following the instruction, now we are going to perform program to perform an 8-bit addition. Now we are going to run the program. First press the modify exit. Then now we are going to fit the address in location. Press the increment key. Then we are going to fit the data in. Again, press the increment key. The location is adding by 1. And again, feed the data. Again, press the increment key. Now, similarly, fill the data like this. We have entered the data. Now, press the reset key. Again, press the modify exit. Then we have to enter the address of 2 addition bit. First data in location is 8200. By pressing increment, first we give the digits of addition. Again press the increment. Again we give the numbers. Again press the increment. Then reset. After pressing reset key, then press go key and input the initialized date location. Then press execution key, then press reset key and again press modify exit key. Now press the execution location key and then press increment key and the result is here. Now we are going to run the second program. The program is program to add 2 8-bit numbers with carry. The data is same that we entered in the first program. First press reset key, then press modify exit key, Then press the first location. The data is same as we put in first. Then press reset key. Then press modify exit key. Enter the digit that we have to add. First data in location. Press increment key. Then press the key that we have to add. Then press increment key. Then put the second value. Then press increment. Then press reset and go. Then press the initial location. Then press execution key. Then press reset key. And again press modify exit key. Then press the data in which we have to give the result. Then press increment key. And the answer is here. So here we conclude this experiment. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.